Well, here we are, folks. Today being the 3rd of January, the year 2022. And here they are doing the same thing. Don't get me wrong, they did this already on the 1st and the 2nd here in Tucson. So we got geoengineering, destroying of our skies, putting powdered metal up in the skies so we can breathe it. Yeah, that's what we're getting here in Tucson, Arizona. Just wanted to report that to the public. Chris Haskell, Real News Tucson reporter. Have a great day.